You mean you would like me to eliminate that which has made you an outsider in the eyes of society?
No, Alan. It's my arse. I want you to make something that will stop me farting. Ready for you. Good. The Thunderpants have contained the emissions in the airtight rubber lining beneath the rigid copper exoskeleton. Now, evacuate into the holding unit. Evacuate into the holding unit. The lunchbox. There's a button on the handle. Aha! You see, the gases from the Thunderpants have been vented into this lunchbox, which will be able to hold a full day's emissions in perfect safety.
What do I do when it's full up?
Nothing could be simpler. Total containment. What am I? I'm a blithering idiot.
A blithering idiot?
I'm a genius. We decided that we should stage a rescue mission, but the sub-engines on the rescue rocket have suffered a severe malfunction.
Some of our boys are up there, Mr. Smash. And they're dying.
Patrick, you know you have two stomachs.
Yeah.
Well, the clever people here think that you might be able to help the astronauts.
Can you help us, Slugger?
Am I going to be a spaceman?
Yes, Patrick. You're going to be a spaceman. Quick burn. Let's check out the hardware.
Roger. Wilker, Alan.
Wow. Holy Mary, Mother of God!
Hot dog!
Some power you got down there, son.